Fires it deep left field. Big league home run number one for Paul Goldschmidt. And the Diamondbacks lead it 2-1. His 84th as a professional. His first in the major leagues. Wow.
We've come a long way.
All night, pitchers make mistakes if he hangs one up on the inside part.
Goldie drives it to center field.
Been so impressive hitting the ball the other way. Continues to do that.
Moments ago, we had a chance to speak with Brewers skipper Ron Renicky.
We've come a long way from where we began.
This one line to center field. Morgan dead at his track. Now comes in. The ball drops in front of him. That's one of the tougher plays for any outfielder. Joe, you would know it. The big league outfielder. Line shot right at you, especially with a big man at the plate.
And that was a breaking ball, I believe, to Victor. And this ball had tremendous top spin. Nigel read it off the bat, and it looked like it was just going to be a routine line drive out. But this ball had such enormous top spin, it just came straight down in front of it. There's no way he could beat that.
And that brings up Paul Goldschmidt. Did not have a good September. In fact, finished the regular season on an 0-for-17 skid. Yes, it does happen. It happens a lot around here. Breaking pitch. High in the air to left. Back toward that wall.
Yeah. you know, I'd say the people here in Arizona are some of the nicest people I've ever met. You know, growing up in a different state, I didn't really know what it was like when I moved out here a little over 3 years ago. And ever since the day I moved here to Arizona, people have been extremely nice. And whether it's out to dinner or just seeing people at the park, neighbors, anything like that, people here have been so welcoming. You get definitely a diverse culture, people that have moved in from other countries or cities across the U.S., and it's fun to get to do that and just be treated greatly by the fans here in Phoenix and just people that live here. Last, a little selfishly, you know, playing for the Diamondbacks, I can live in one spot all year round and not have to move around the country where guys playing professional baseball for other teams have to go to other cities, so I can sleep in my own bed every night, see my family every night, not have to worry about going to Florida for spring training and another place that's cold for the regular season or worry about different things like that. And, you know, I've been here 3.5 years. Hopefully I'll be here the rest of my life, and you know, I love living here in the Valley.